Well, it's a case that gets more bizarre the more we investigate.
A 26-year-old man says voices in his head told him his mother was a clone, and that is why he stabbed her and threw her off a bridge. Royal Day is live for us tonight at Tingley and Central, where that woman fell at least 20 feet into the water. She has the new details in the case. Royal.
Well, Doug and Shelley, the criminal complaint gives us a little bit more of an idea of 26-year-old, of what 26-year-old Martin Montano was thinking when he threw his mom over that bridge yesterday. He told detectives that the voices in his head told him to do it.
I'm just in shock.
Residents on a quiet block of Hendricks Northeast say until this week, the biggest issue here was speeding.
It was crazy. Freaked me out. I woke up to cops and SWAT.
But at this house, police say 26-year-old Martin Montano attacked his mother, Hope, and another man named Francisco Dominguez. Montano told detectives these people were not his real family. They were clones, and his real family was living underground. He said while watching TV, he heard voices coming through the TV, telling him to go to his mother's house and get the clones out. Montano admitted to jumping the fence, beating, then stabbing Dominguez, and then stabbing his mother in the neck. The police report says he loaded the bodies into the trunk of a car and took them to Southwest Albuquerque, stopping at the Rio Grande Bridge on Central and Tingley, throwing his mother over. Dominguez was spared a fall because a passerby intervened. Neighbors say they noticed Montano hanging around the neighborhood recently.
I saw him a month ago. He was walking down the street. It really surprised me that he was back because he hadn't been in the neighborhood for years.
One resident said he even saw Montano and his mom arguing, but nothing even close to what Montano admitted to doing here Tuesday. Now, both victims are still at the hospital in critical condition. Montano was actually arrested last August for battery against and false imprisonment against his mother. In that case, officers say they saw Montano restraining his mother, pushing her to the ground, and screaming at her, "You have demons in you." Reporting live for you tonight, I'm Royal Day, KOAT Action 7 News.
Montano is charged with a long list of charges, including attempted murder, tampering with evidence, and aggravated burglary.